What?
You're supposed to be getting up, getting ready for school right now. The bus leaves in 5 minutes, and you haven't even gone out of bed, you haven't gotten dressed, you haven't worn your seat, you haven't... I am not driving you in this time, okay? You're on your own. If you can't make it to school today, well, then that's too bad. Maybe you'll actually learn how to get up for once.
Okay, I'll start getting ready.
Yeah, you better. Now get your butt out of that bed and get your butt on that school bus.
Looks like it's gonna be another crummy old day at school again.
Get dressed!
Great, now mom's gonna rub it all on my face that I missed the school bus. I guess I might as well just stay outside today to avoid the embarrassment from my mother. At least I got to miss chemistry. Hate that class. What's that noise?
Stay back, demon.
I am no demon. I am the Reaper of Synthesis.
You're the Reaper of what of sis?
No, I'm the Reaper of Synthesis.
You're the Reaper of Satan's whip?
Just read the shirt, you punk. It says exactly what I am.
Oh, you're the Reaper of Synthesis. Sounds dumb.
Synthesis is not dumb. Synthesis is a chemical reaction where two or more simple substances combine to form a more complex substance.
Whatever, I don't care.
Now that you're angry at me, I put a bomb on the back of you that was full of you answer these synthesis questions enough time. So you better answer them or they're going, ba-boom!
Wait, what? What? I didn't even learn how to do this yet. Like, I don't know how to do this.
Well, you know how on a scale numbers balance each other when they're equal on both sides? It's just like that with balanced divisions. You just gotta make sure that the numbers of the same elements on both sides equal each other.
Oh, okay. I mean, I don't really care about.
You better get to answering.
Oh, good. Yeah, you're right. Oh geez, this was so complex. Well, if he said that the numbers would be equal on both sides, I had to figure out how to get that 2 to there. And I guess maybe I should work left to right like I'm reading a book or something. So these two are equal. Maybe I have to put the 2 over here. Oh wait, but doesn't that change the 2BA? Oh my gosh, this is so confusing! Well, okay, in basic math, the 2 would also be a BA, too. And this is supposed to make it O2, like that. Maybe I have to put the 2 here. Yeah, because then that would be BA2. Carbon and sulfur, CS2. Well, that once again worked like I'm reading a book. There's carbon, sulfur, carbon, and sulfur. The carbons are equal, however, the sulfur, I need to add a 2. So I guess I do this again to make it equal on both sides. Man, I hate chemistry. Okay, lithium and oxygen. Well, if I have lithium with the two right there, it'd be two lithium. Oh no, but I have an O2 right here. So now I have to cross out this two? Oh my gosh. Okay, fine. This becomes a four. Two times two, that's a four. And the O2 is there.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh geez, this one looks really complex. Maybe I should try to make this an even number. 2 × 3 × 2 = 6. But that also applies for everything, so 2. Now I need 2 FE, so I guess 2. And then 2 + 2 = 4. And my brain can't handle this. Okay, so I have another 2 right here, so maybe I should do 4 + 2 = 6. And I guess that makes the equation balanced. Here's my equations.
Congratulations, you answered all the Simmons equations in enough time and correctly, but your soul will still be mine.
No! Looks like you just simply died. I mean, seriously, why should chemistry even matter to me? I don't want to be a stupid chemist or scientist when I grow up. Ugh. I just want to be a professional skateboarder.
Hopefully there's no more of these weirdos in their Halloween costumes running around. I should probably just work on my ollies for now. What's that sound?
No, Josh!
Oh great, another one of your Halloween losers. Alright, well, listen here, you loser, okay? If we're gonna sell this, we're doing it on my turf, so we're heading to the pool. We're not doing it on your stupid turf. So let's go head down to the pool right now. This actually has a nice gravel here. Alright, now listen up, loser. Okay, Halloween is over. We aren't doing these Halloween jokes no more, okay? We're in December. We're celebrating Christmas. We are not in the movie The Nightmare Before Christmas. We're in the movie The Chemical Video.
Don't break the fourth wall, you'll kill us all!
Alright, geez, man. Sorry.
I am the Reaper of Decomposition.
You're the Reaper of Decomposition?
Oh, I am the Reaper of Decomposition.
You're deteriorating? Whoa!
Just read the story, Pongo. This is exactly what I am.
Oh, decomposition. Yeah, just like the last guy, sounds dumb.
This is not dumb. It is another chemical reaction you need to know.
Do you really think I care about chemistry? Because I don't.
I'm going to tell you what decomposition is in a way I think you might like.
Let me tell you about decomposition in this short little rap. This is an important soul, don't take a nap. Decomposition occurs when a substance breaks down. I'm telling you the truth, but I ain't no clown. It breaks down into two or more simple substances, and that's all you need to know about decomposition, Augustus.
That was stupid, and my name is not Augustus.
What? I thought that's the music you kids like these days.
Yeah, that is what the kids of my generation listen to. But I like rock music. I'm a skate punk.
Oh, well, sorry. How's that supposed to know that? Because you were unappreciative of my rap, your soul is mine now.
Oh, no, you won't. Ha ha.
Ha ha ha, that doesn't work on me.
Doki. And may you decompose into the pits of the underworld.
These freaking weirdos in their Halloween costumes, man. I mean, come on, it's December, we're near Christmas. We are not doing the movie The Nightmare Before Christmas.
Alright, well, I'll see you later.
Well, I'm gonna go back home.
When I said I was going home, I didn't mean back to the house where mom is. I still can't own up to the fact that I missed the school bus today. Oh my god, I swear, if this is another one of those losers in their Halloween Halloween costumes, I'm going to be pit. No profanity, son. I am the Reaper of single replacement.
Yeah, you losers know it's not Halloween anymore. It's freaking Christmas.
This is not a Halloween joke. And anyways, like I was saying, I am the Reaper of single replacement.
You're the Reaper of single relationships? Probably because you'll never get a girlfriend because you're a freaking weirdo.
First of all, shut up. And second, no, I am the Reaper of single replacement.
You're the Reaper of single pentatonic squares? You know, I don't even know what to say for this. One.
Just read the...
Yeah, I get it. Read the shirt you hung. It says exactly who I am. Yeah, I see that you're the Reaper of single replacement. You know what I think? I think that sounds dumb!
Anyways, single replacement is atoms of one element replaced atoms of another element in a compound.
Listen, my man, first of all, you guys are drifting up, but you're part of some sort of a weird religious cult. Like, you need to stop that. That's freaking weird. Second of all, I'm not going to college after school. I'm going to be a professional skateboarder, and no one can stop me what I'm going to do. Not even you, you weirdo.
First of all, it is not a cult. Second of all, well, then you're probably going to be a loser because it's hard to get famous doing stuff like that. And third of all, well, at least be appreciative that I just done told you what single replacement is. You're going to need to know it in chemistry class.
Okay, yeah, so you told me what single replacement is. But you know what? You're gonna try to steal my soul. And I've been prepared this time.
Take this!
Yeah! I guess I replaced your soul out of your body, you single replacement. Ha!
Seriously, these freaking weirdos are trying to mess up my school day off. Ugh. Freaking... Oh my gosh!
Oh, so my brother.
I am the Reaper of double replacement.
I'm the Reaper of double replacement. I'm just like my brother, a freaking idiot.
Shut up, I am not an idiot, and my brother is a diva. Anyway, double replacement occurred when atoms in two different compounds took place with each other.
Thank you for telling me what double replacement is. You Reapers just wasted another few seconds out of your life that you can't get back telling me about something I don't really care about.
Wow, you folks, you really aren't appreciated, aren't you?
Hey, that doesn't work on me, mate.
Oh, good. Okay. Well, then maybe I'll roast you. Hey, guess what? If this is not the decade of 2000s anymore, stop dressing like a freaking meme on me.
That doesn't work on me.
Ooh, okay. Well, guess what? I think your little chemistry lesson denies my religious beliefs.
Yeah.
That was a total lie, and now you're dead.
Alright, I'm gonna go enjoy the rest of my day off.
These freaking weirdos keep trying to teach me about chemistry, and I don't care about chemistry.
Oh my gosh, how many are there?
Don't worry, guys, I'm the last one. I'm the Reaper of Combustion.
Oh, thank goodness you're the last one. And by the way, your name sounds like a Pokemon, Combustion.
I am no Pokemon. A combustion reaction is it reacts with oxygen. It can be carbon dioxide and water, which is complete, or carbon monoxide and water, which is incomplete. And this time, I want to do a rock off. If I win, I get your soul.
First off, I don't care. And second off, yeah, you're wrong.
Tell you what! I said, well, you're pretty good, old son. Just sit down in that chair right there. Let me show you how it's done.
I told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best it's ever been. Looks like I won the battle to the devil, or should I say, the Reaper of Combustion.
Well, I think it's about time I start heading home. I mean, school's about to end soon, and yeah, Mom will be wondering where I've been, so I guess it's time I start heading home.
This is a good book.
Hey Mom, I'm home.
Oh well, look, if it isn't my stupid son Josh. Did you make it to school today? And what did you learn if you did go to school?
I did go to school today, and I learned about 5 chemical reactions. Synthesis, decomposition, single replacement, double replacement, and combustion. Would you like me to tell you about all of them?
Nope, I'm too busy reading my book, like a smart person does. You should read sometime, you know.
Whatever, you stink.
Oh, I hate my son.
You know, I guess learning and going to school can actually have its advantages sometimes to make my mom look like an idiot. Because even though I didn't go to school, I did learn. I learned about 5 chemical reactions, and I proved my mom that I went to school. Even though I didn't, I lied to her, but it makes me look like a smart person at least. Well anyways, I think I'm gonna go play some video games, so I'll see you. Bye!
When she's on